So you playing Finite Round 3. I'm using the Xbox One controller and the PSP emulator called PPSSPP. That's very funny. So Throwback Thursday, Finite Round 3. Let's go. Finite Round 3 and using the PPSPP emulator. The PSP emulator. So, yeah. Let's go. Alright, so I'm gonna pick. You already know. Mom Alley. Versus Cast Fight Joe Frazier. Sorry, I just got out of work and yeah.
Are about to get underway here in round one. Wow, Frazier's in real trouble after being tagged with that four punch combo.
It's him in my piece.
Well, Ali's taking that punch pretty well. He throws a vicious three punch combination. Fierce three punch combination. Swinging hook lands. Joe Frazier's shot upstairs is picked off before it can land. Hard shot. Frazier with a nice move. Big punch deflected by Ali. He's putting the screws to his opponent with that three-punch combo. Errant punch by Ali. He caught his opponent unaware and lands a solid uppercut. He's hit hard after being lured in by Frazier. Sets him up and hammers him. That left eye is covered in blood after a great shot by Ali. He looks to destroy him with a volcanic explosive shot. If he can keep the jab going, he can look to control this bout. Ali's trying to control the action by throwing combinations. Wow, I can't believe he's still on his feet after that shot. Wow, nice move there. Whistling three-punch combination. That hook came close, only to get blocked. Wow, Ali's looking to turn this into one incredible fight. Amazing four-punch combination. And that brings the crowd to their feet, four in a row without any answer. Those punches are flowing beautifully for Ali. Good solid hook taken away by that block. Solid blow by Frazier. The referee only threatens to stop a bout if one fighter is showing an obvious inability to defend himself. If he could defend himself and stop taking so many hard shots, the referee wouldn't have to step in. Effective feint by Frazier. Gets him off guard and connects. Frazier's had a tough time landing that hook. Time for a much needed break. With round number two. Frazier's eating a nice jab to the face. Draws him in and connects. Good shot after that feint. Look at the way he evaded that hook. Nice work. He's lured off guard after that great feint by Frazier. Humming punches for Ali.
No flagging. Oh, great.
Joe Frazier is able to shoot the hook. Hard three-punch combination lands for Ali.
Sorry, guys. It's a little lagging.
He takes a straight shot there.
And then the announcer, the commentator, that's sound like a robot.
Look how swollen that left eye's become. It might prove to be the biggest problem of the night for Frazier. That punch sent shockwaves through his body. He's hurt. He may be ready to go. Frazier can breathe easier after avoiding that hook. He tries to... Ali's earned a great victory here tonight. He forced this one to an end. There's no question in my mind that we'd see a knockout if things had continued.
That sounds like the first fight, and probably gonna do like, he said, one more fight, and yeah. Sorry about the lagging, guys. It lags a lot. So I'm playing Trinidad Roy Jones Jr. That's one of my favorite boxers back in the day. So yeah. This is James Toney. Stupid center.
By way of EA Sports, World of Boxing, and Staples Center, for the thousands in attendance, let's introduce tonight's fighter. Is underway. He looks determined to make the jab work for him. He didn't have a chance of landing that punch. He tests his chin with that shot. He hammers away. Three straight big punches. Jones with three flush power shots.
That's it. Boof.
Flicks the jab. Keep you out there.
Just a little bit.
James Toney's able to open up with three hard punches. You can't teach evasive instincts like that. Jones believes in his power, but he's gonna have to connect if he wants his opponent to feel it. An uppercut connects solidly to the head by Toney. What a shot after that setup. Excellent move and a nice follow-up by Toney. Jones Jr.'s unleashed a powerful three-hit combo. Brings him in with a nice move. Good shot. An explosive four-punch combo is landed. Man, we're seeing a fight. Wow, his head got in the way of that hard hook. Good feint. Nice connection. Tony's able to get him to open up and connects with a nice follow-up. Nice work. He's moving, making his opponent look silly. James Toney's looking to outbox his opponent by making a miss. He really needs to do a better job of protecting himself. That punch doesn't find its mark. Jones doing real damage with that eye-popping combination. Good shot after that feint.
Yeah, it's been a while since I played the game. The last time I played the game was like...
Sets him up. Great connect. James Toney sets him up.
And my little brother was here.
Clean shot. He's having trouble protecting himself against the ropes. He eats a straight shot to the head. He faints and lands a good shot. Tony's tagged him with a hard hook up top. And with 10 seconds left... sounds and the fighters turn towards their respective corners.
Bring down that damn swelling. Yeah, nice round, kid. Ain't no one better than you. Doing it all good, kid. Keep on making a miss and keep on getting yours in. You gonna pass out soon. He working that body. Killed any energy he got left. All right, rest for a second.
Round two is underway. Roy's thrown a nice jab. His skill is making the difference for him. Roy's going to work with a hard flurry. James Toney's hard uppercut lands up top. He's using his opponent's aggressiveness against him here. Punches for Jones. Nice flurry as he looks to score at will. James Toney seems to shake that one off well. Sets him up and hammers him. That worked well for him. Stiff shot.
I got him. Oh, wow. I'm not doing that again.
James Toney's able to do some business with the jab. Three punch combo for Jones. Nice hook downstairs by Toney. Here come the mind games from Jones.
That's a classic Roy Jones. Who is showboating.
That three-shot combination does damage. Good three-punch combination. Looks like his training is paying off. Fearsome three-shot combo from Jones. He's showing some of his great punching instincts. Roy's managed to cut his opponent's left eye. He connects with a solid blow. James Toney's got to get off the ropes and find his way back to the center of the ring if he wants to stand a chance of winning this fight. Oh, what great timing. Uppercut parry. Toney's absorbed a big left-handed haymaker by his opponent. Unbelievable. His left eye is covered by a seam thread. Effective feint opens him up. This round's nearly done.
Oh, I missed that again.
You need to keep that left block up.
Welcome everyone to round number four. He needs to watch out for that straight jab. Suckers him in and lands one. Some move to avoid that punch by Toney. He's looking for his opponent to make mistakes and help him out. James Toney's come up short landing that shot. That hook almost landed. Four hard punches come crashing home and block his opponent. He needs to start making his opponent miss, or this could be a short night. It's target practice out there. He's unloading everything in his arsenal.
Man.
Vicious four-punch drubbing. He's taking it to him. Nice punch for Toney. Big shot after that quick move. Times Tony's able to connect with a good hook. Another devastating combination connects for Jones. He punctuates that three-punch combo with a nice shot. Nice clean hook lands. Big move to avoid that hard shot by Jones.
Oh, I can do this again.
If you can make the other guy miss. Nice work by Tony. Jones Jr. has some swelling around his mouth. Good punch, but an even better defensive maneuver. Good punching by Tony. He throws a vicious three-punch combination. The swelling of his opponent's right eye is great news for Tony. After a great move, he's letting his hands go. Three in a row. Savage triple shot combo. His opponent's left eye is looking worse from all the accurate punching by Roy. Protected his head well. Cross lands flush for Jones. Only 10 seconds to go. He's dropping bombs on his opponent. Four straight power shots.
Oh wow. Yeah, I think he won that round. Yeah, I think he won that round. I'm not sure. I don't know. That was terrible. Boom.
Get the swelling on that right side. Look at that eye.
Round five is underway.
Alright, round five.
His punches, proving he's found his rhythm now. Jones showing us his entire punching repertoire and being very successful with it. James Toney's connected with an amazing combination. How much skill does it take to pull off a string of shots like that? One thing's for sure, offense like that will often end in a knockout, as it's so hard to recover from such a beat.
He's
receiving a warning from the referee, but should be more concerned with his inability to defend himself. Tony comes close but can't seem to land with that big blow. That jab has the potential to be a determining factor in this fight.
Got him.
Had serious impact. Scoring with a sharp, stinging shot. Roy Jones Jr. is throwing a great jab that lands flush. And we're down to the final 10 seconds.
Hold on. Yeah, I lost that round, I think. That's what I think. What do you guys think?
Jones. He can't seem to land that uppercut. Roy Jones Jr. is going to need a face mask to protect him if he keeps letting uppercuts like that get in. He covered his head well with that shot.
Oh, man.
That hook was offline. A blow right in the face.
Oh, you guys are doing it.
Tony moves away from that shot. Roy Jones Jr. tagged him squarely in the head with that jab. Nice move. Wow, that hook would have scored big if it landed.
And got him.
Roy Jones Jr. targeting his opponent's left eye, which is almost completely swollen shut. There's so much power in each one of those shots. I don't see how he has the stamina to keep throwing them. It's one thing to land a power shot or two, but to string them together so rapidly is truly an amazing feat.
Wow.
Tony demonstrates his ability for good clean punching. He's tagging his face with the jab. Tony with a solid blow.
Oh, wow.
The crowd is starting to get into things here as his left eye is almost completely closed. How much longer can he withstand this kind of beating? By Jones!
So, yeah, I think I'm in this round, I think, so far. Yep. Yeah, I won that round. Let's see if I won the match. Yeah, I probably did. I'm not sure. Let's see what happens. Gunk. Wow, I lost. By split decision, I lost. My God. Alright. Okay. So, yeah. Wow, I can't believe I lost. Oh well, you win some, you lose some. Alright, so that was Finite Round 3, and yeah, that game is still crazy. Yeah, I remember playing it with my little brother, so yeah. Memories. Okay, so make sure you like, comment, subscribe below. And I'll see you guys later. Peace out.